What's up, Bengals? Welcome to the Too Lit Literacy series, where we are working to help the Bengals turn up on not just the leap, but on all things literacy.
I see what you did there, the whole literacy thing. Clever.
I try. But more importantly, let's get down to business.
Okay, I'm ready.
The first thing we're going to focus on is the prompt.
Smart, because how do we know what to write without the prompt?
Exactly. So what is the first thing you think you should do?
Make sure your name is on the paper.
Nah. You're using a Chromebook.
Oh, make sure it's charged. Duh.
No. Well, yeah, that too, because you got to have a charged Chromebook. But nah, we're talking about the prompt.
Oh, my bad. Read it.
Exactly. Read it. So go ahead and handle that for me.
You have read two texts about people who make pottery. Think about how the narrator in the passage from A Single Shard and the speaker in Turn My Will respond to the potters in each text. Write an essay that compares and contrasts how the narrator and the speaker view the potters in the passage and in the poem. Be sure to cite specific details and examples from both texts to support your essay.
All right, so you've read the prompt. What should you do next?
I did the reading part, so it's your turn to do some work.
Don't worry, I got you. So you read the prompt. So the next thing you should do is look at it and get rid of all the fluff you see in the prompt.
Meaning?
That means highlight and underline the command words and exactly what the prompt is asking you to do. If you look at our prompt again, we have several things underlined and we have several things highlighted. We have some command words highlighted because that is exactly what the prompt is asking you to do, and the underlying words are giving you some important details on what you need to look at to support your essay. So make sure that you get rid of the fluff and do a turned up job on your essay.
Cool. I feel ready to write my essay, but where to start?
You gotta start with the introduction, but don't worry, we got you on that too on the next installment of the Too Lit Literacy series here at the Beat. I'm Mr. Smothers.
See you next time.